First, breaking news. Take a look at this incredible video. Just coming into our newsroom, a man walks into the lobby of the Lake County, Indiana jail and proceeds to douse the entire floor with some sort of liquid. He then sets it on fire. You can see the flames quickly spreading around the lobby. The fire is so powerful, you can see it coming out of the doors as the man casually walks out. He was last seen leaving in a blue SUV and is now on the run tonight. Police do not know his motive.